and the face value cards. You're not going to use those. Okay, so you just... split the cards in half between two players. Remember that an ace means one in this game. Okay, shuffle up your cards. Now each player draws three cards. Look at your numbers. You're going to want to try to make the biggest number you can. Ms. Blockley has a 543. Ms. Sutherland has 1,098. So she's won this round, and she takes all the cards. And then you just play again.